Malaysia. In March, Malaysia was failing. Newspapers published articles about how Malaysia was struggling against COVID-19. Malaysia had 3 times more cases than any country in Southeast Asia. The virus was in every state and federal territory.